Can you turn around? Can you turn around? Just wait. Can we work this out? Can we work this out? Just wait. Can you come here, please? 'Cause I wanna be with you. Yo, what up, people? Our Lanterns back. I know I've been gone for a long time, 2 years, I believe 2 years to be exact. And yeah, it's time I bring Our Lantern back. This video pretty much is gonna just explain what's been going on, what I have going on, and yeah, just let you know I'm back. Why the fuck you took so long? Let me explain to you guys where I've been. So last video you guys saw of me, I was literally doing a Q&A, and I'm not in that house anymore. I'm in a different house now. So a lot has happened. So I changed companies. I'm not with the original company that I had. I have a new one now. So that's a whole nother story. Your boy got new tattoos now. Still to get more. As usual, you know me, I got to fill up. I still got room. So I got to fill up. Plus, I got a little surprise for you. I might vlog it. Anyway, every time when I get on the camera, I still have a scruffy face. But you know what? That's just me. This is me. I always shoot at the wrong day and wrong time and stuff. Damn, I got a pimple. Anyway, I always shoot at the wrong time. But I appreciate everyone that's been, Twitter me questions about when I'm coming back, where I've been, you know, why I stopped and all this stuff. I stopped because I wanted to fucking stop. So I wanted to give it a break. Plus, I did make another channel. So that one took off, and I didn't forget about this one. I just kind of like pushed it in the background. So I kind of want to re-kick this off to see if it can go somewhere again. So I have another channel, which I'll put in the link in the description below. So you guys, make sure you guys subscribe over there. Everybody that stayed with me, throughout this 2 years and just watched rerun of my videos, I appreciate you guys so much. So fucking much. I appreciate you guys. The other channel is a little bit different. So I hope you guys like that channel as well. And I hope you guys still follow this channel. And you guys, I really appreciate you guys so much, and I want you guys to like my video. I want you guys to comment on my video. I want you guys to share my video. I want you guys to get subscribers. They are free subscribers. You can subscribe. You can subscribe to my channel for free. Okay. I don't know if people get subscribe and you have to pay money. No, you don't. YouTube is different. I mean, YouTube been around for a while. I'm pretty sure people should know subscribing to a channel is not paying. But anyway, help your boy get up there, help your boy get to a point to where, you know, I'm doing this full time, and I want to do this full time because I want to make goofy ass videos for you guys. And a lot of stuff happened, a lot of stuff changed, and I'm going to bring this back. For the meantime, I'm going to bring it back. I'm going to be shooting new vlogs. I'm going to be shooting new videos. I'm going to be shooting new pranks. Pretty much everything you guys seen on my channel is going to be 10 times more, 10 times better, 10 times enhanced. Your boy got a new camera for his other channel, but I will be using it for this one. That one's a little better. This one's with my phone, so tell me if you guys kind of like it or not. This is with a new phone, but if it's not good, let me know, and I am going to use the other camera as well. You guys know me. I fucking curse on this channel. I don't care. I don't give a shit. But, I really appreciate you guys, everybody, for standing around. Q&As, it's going to take a while for the Q&As because there are tons of questions because I finally got back into my Twitter. I lost my password for a long time and because I wasn't on it and I didn't think about it. I wasn't really focusing on this channel, so I wasn't really focusing on that Twitter page for you guys to read comments. I know I'm sorry. I'm shitty. My bad. Lantern Corps. I'm sorry, Lantern Corps. It's going to be a lot to come. It's definitely going to be a lot to come, and I can't wait to show you guys everything I'm doing and stuff. I've been shooting videos. I've been coming up with ideas for Instagram videos, so I will put my Instagram in the link in the description below, so make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. because I'm gonna start shooting skits more again. That was horrible fucking English. I'm gonna start shooting skits again, and posting those on there. And I did start another Instagram channel as well. So when you guys go to that one, you are gonna see my other Instagram channel, and I would like for you guys to follow that. That's just pretty much all about Disney, because which you guys don't know, I fucking love Disney. So yeah, it's all about Disney, and I can't wait to for you guys to see everything that goes on and stuff. And yeah, so a lot's changed, and when you guys see my channel, when you guys see my other Instagram, you would know why a lot of things change, because you know somebody great walked into my life. So yeah, so pretty much that's about it. You know, I'm in my new place. I will not be doing a house tour because I don't want to do a house tour. Because last time I did a house tour, I got a lot of shade from people saying, you know, I'm showing off. I wasn't showing off. I worked hard for what I had. You know, that wasn't no YouTube money. That was definitely not no YouTube money. I only got 130 subscribers. That's definitely not YouTube money. You know, talking about, oh, he probably got a fucking Lamborghini too. I wish. I sit up and watch TV on with people with Lamborghinis all the time. Be like, damn, I want that. I need that. I want that. I fucking want a Lamborghini, but I ain't got it. You know, I got what I have, and I got what I work for, and I work for it my whole life. I work hard. And that's pretty much what it's gonna be. So sorry you guys felt like I was hating. So this is kind of why I didn't do a house tour. So I mean, if you guys want me to do a house tour, I will. Just, you know, leave a comment below. And I will be throwing out a contest for the person that gets the most subscribers to subscribe to my channel and like my videos and give me a thumbs up. I will be giving details for that challenge. The fuck? I can't talk today. I really can't talk today. I will be giving details for that contest probably in the next video. Make sure you guys stay tuned for that. I know it's kind of like a boring video because I'm just ranting on about shit, but I'm just glad to be fucking back, yo. I'm glad to be back on my channel, on Our Lantern. Our Lantern is glad to be back, you know. I'm still working on other videos for our other channel. I'm just waiting for my other half to come around, so to make more videos, because we do have a lot of stuff lined up for that. So like I said, link is going to be in the description below. I'm going to change my channel art. I'm going to change a lot of stuff. My intro is going to be different. Right now, it's going to be the same intro for this one, but the next video you guys see, it's going to be a different intro. Completely different intro. So, be prepared for that. I am excited for that. I am excited for a lot of things. I am planning on going somewhere soon, so I'll probably be vlogging there. And you guys know me. I always give you guys a good shit. So make sure you guys subscribe. I appreciate you guys for staying. Remember to hit that like button and make sure you hit that, you know, that rectangle red subscribe button, and tell everybody to subscribe to my channel. If you subscribe to my channel, trust me, you will not be disappointed. Promise. Anyway, Our Lantern's out. Peace. It's caught in the crossfire. Caught in the crossfire.